So the last time you guys were playing, you guys were doing this one quest. Let me see if I could find it. It's the one where you're trying to kill off all the orcs, because apparently there's some spies that came from all the way from Tithandria, aka Potenpeck's backstory continent, which is all the way across the sea past Catullus. So it's kind of like Catullus is on one spot, then there's a big sea that's dividing the two lands, and then there's Tithandria on the other side. But anyways, there's word that there's been orcs that are setting up camp and starting to spy around the Catullus region, and they want to get rid of them because orcs have historically done terrible things, and they don't want them to get out of hand at any point. So, your group has been hired to get rid of them, and you made your first contact with them in the mountains, and you didn't even bother with any pleasantries or like declarations of war or anything. You just went straight killing, and
Well,
gonna put you into that map right now.
Potenpeck did, and we're like, well, it's his time.
Yes.
I can finally be a turbo racist.
The orcs love it.
David loved it just as much.
Oh, yeah.
Don't get it. Wait, what? What happened? Oh, when he fell. That
Yeah.
was funny.
He wanted to die.
That's true.
Can't do that here. I put Hargrave back onto lands.
I'm just gonna put him right here for you.
Okay.
And I'll just move Relin right here.
So,
Anyways, you guys killed off some orcs. You tossed them off the cliff, or at least Potenpeck did. I think Ashton might have tossed one, if I remember correctly, and whatnot. Now there is this empty mountain path. It's up to you guys how you want to traverse. But presumably, on the other side, you'll find probably more orcs. Or you can go along the mountain ridge. Or you can climb along the mountain. Whatever's up to your decisions.
I say, let me get a vantage and see what's going on.
While you're looking, I'll say to the rest of the party,
that was just a scouting party. There will be others. I'm sure of it.
Can I like fly up into the sky and like look down and see if I spot any orcs or enemies?
You can, but there is a potential consequence, which is they might find you in the sky as well. And if they do find you in the sky, they might start preparing.
Okay. But wouldn't they also have heard the screaming of orcs falling off of the I
It
guess
depends how far
that's true.
they are.
Yeah, fair enough.
Gonna make a an item, animate it.
Can I stealthily fly up behind the mountain and like peek over?
Yeah, that's totally fine. I'm just saying that's the potential consequence, and
Okay.
it's up to you to how you want to mitigate the risk or some kind of contingency plans that you have in place.
Okay.
I just wanted to let you know, that's all.
Okay.
So, okay. Roll for first stealth.
Yep.
You want Bardic?
It's too late.
Okay, let me check on their passive perceptions, and then they'll decide what happens here.
What information did you get?
Right now I'm stealthing to see. Okay. Hoping they don't spot me.
Is this here? Okay. So, yeah, I was just checking passive perceptions. So, okay, I'll tell you what happened. So, Ashton, you are trying to fly about and try to get a read on them. But I guess roll perception first, and then I'll have a better idea how to describe this. Okay. So, you fly about this mountain to try to get a better read on the lay of the land, and at some point, this mountain path does seem to eventually come to like a flattened area, more towards the middle of the mountain, and it's no longer going to be along the side of the mountain, but more of like a plateau of some kind, and then starts to go veer up to the center of the mountain itself. But along the way, you do see a few different orcs and hobgoblins and whatnot. But you see the nearest group to you is actually what looks like a pretty hefty group. And they seem to have two strong-looking guys. But the thing is, you try to study them and get a gauge on just how many people there are, but it's a little hard to tell, because some of them are like hiding under trees and whatnot, right? So, from your sight, you can clearly see about five people, but you get the feeling that there's definitely probably more of them, and two of those five people are looking quite strong, compared to the other orcs that you've seen right now. They definitely look a lot more, how should I put it? Like, they have more battle scars, they look taller, stronger, bigger, and they kind of, the way that they walk, it seems that they have more confidence than the rest of the orcs. So, it looks like there's two figures that fit this, like, leading type of role. But they do spot you as you're trying to get a closer look, and upon spotting you, they don't immediately like attack or anything. They just see that, oh, there's this weird bird thing we've never seen before, and it's probably a scout for whoever's trying to attack us. And so as they see you, they start to make some formations and whatnot to try to get ready from an attack from any angle.
Okay, so then I'll fly like around a little bit, like make it look like I'm going to the right, but then I'll like U-turn around and go back towards the party, and then I will relay what I saw, and I'll say, I say they spotted me. There was quite a good number of them, and I believe that they are preparing a trap.
Good job, Strider. This is useful. Where did you see them on the mountain passes?
Where did I spot them? Like was it over there?
Like just for their specific area. It's like that they're planning to ambush us, basically.
Yeah. Okay.
It's like a plateau that eventually leads to like a grassy area. And some trees and whatnot.
Okay.
So it's no longer at the side of the mountain, but rather like more towards the center.
Alright, so yep. I point in the direction.
Well, should we try to scale the mountain then? To get an edge over them. Surely they'll take the high ground over the valley.
Say that's not a bad idea. Here, I can give you all a lift. Or
I fly up with my chair.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay. And then between the chair and the plots, we can put them on top of the mountain. Or like wherever there's like a traversable area.
Okay. Also, Bless should be gone by now.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know it was still I'm back.
Alright. Sounds good. Okay. So let's see here. How would this play out? Give me a minute to think about how this would play out.
Yep,
so you guys are scaling the mountain, you're coming from above. Okay. I'm gonna have you guys. You know what? Here, this is what I'll do. So, I'll move the map and I'll put you guys in this one spot. And basically, I'm gonna pretend that you guys came from like a. From like the scaling the mountain and you start scaling down stuff and oh man, where'd everyone go? Trying to put everyone who else? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 who's missing? Oh wait, no, Ashton's right there. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna pretend you guys kind of like started scaling down from the mountain. Unfortunately, I don't have like a side of the mountain thing here, but I'm gonna give you guys a chance to surprise them because they were looking at everything but the actual mountain itself. They were looking at the openings around the mountain, right? So you can do group stealth. If the majority of you guys pass, then you get a prize.
All right. No.
I think that's what it's gotta be. So sorry in advance, I'm gonna fail this.
I guess I'll roll stealth for Owen and David.
Oh, nice, James.
He's doing it.
I'll stealth through that chairs.
You know what? This is what the Bardic Inspiration is for, surely. Holy fuck.
You want 12?
It's not bad.
Okay, so let's take a look here. We have... There's six of you. 1, 2...
Did the chair have to roll?
Chair if it's gonna be part of the combat, the chair rolled a 19? Okay. That's fine. Oh, then that means four of you need to pass. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4 Yeah, I'd say you guys have surprise.
Yo, all right. We attack.
I'll let you guys move 2 tiles, and then I'll start the combat.
2 tiles, you say? Say less.
Did you move straight?
Yeah, because I went 10 feet up.
Oh, that's. I was like, you didn't move your tilt. Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay, we'll just jump straight to it then.
Oh my gosh, I am so far in the turn order. Okay. Oh shit, it's this song. The song that is better than the game it came from.
Hmm.
No, the game is a masterpiece.
Mm-hmm. Really? I've heard of lamp wizards. Say hi to the flintlock wizards.
What would you guys do if I put a rat king in the sewers?
Oh my gosh. I feel like you have to do it eventually. We're just faded.
A rat king?
Remember when we played Demio? The fucking rat king?
Oh, that was bullshit.
Every game's gotta have a sewer, and every game's gotta have a rat king.
Bro, this song's pretty good.
Dude, it's good. It gets better.
It's my first time hearing this while wearing a headset. I heard it before on the speakers, but now that I'm wearing a headset, I hear it in higher definition.
Oh yeah, wait until it gets to the bop.
Turns over.
Alright, let's see here. Alright, this hobgoblin is surprised, so I will let him turn.
That's surprised. What plan are you thinking of?
How many of them are there? 8.
Does he say 9?
11? Oh no, there is 9. 3 plus 6, oh. Yeah. No, I just can't count. It's okay.
There's one hiding.
If you need to get somewhere for value, I can get you there.
No, it's just that they dumb are. That they were kind of they're not as clustered together as I like.
Yeah. You can get 3, right? Without hitting this guy. You can get 3.
Yeah, that's within that 40 feet. But the hobgoblins, were they kind of weak though?
These guys? I don't know.
Right? Because we fought them 2 weeks ago. I don't think they were that strong.
Maybe not.
Were they?
They had high AC, but...
they have high AC then.
Or kind of high, I think. I don't remember.
Because I don't remember them being too crazy.
I remember them being arches though.
Oh, yeah. Does bless carry over? Wait, how do you say bless?
Me? I don't have boss. It gave it to me when we changed maps. So.
Oh, okay. I don't remember. Does bless effect, does it disappear when you transform back?
No.
Wait, what?
It does not disappear when I turn back.
It's not.
This isn't Baldur's Gate 3.
Yeah. Bro, feels bad, man.
Yeah, I remember like when James said like he fucking beat Baldur's Gate 3 like a week after it came out. I was like, what the fuck have you been doing, James? Holy shit.
That's exactly what I've been doing. That's all I've been doing. It was. Yeah. I also trash it, man. I love it. Oh yeah, that's bad.
The last. Not gonna maximize it with the order.
No.
Oh yeah, because you have like that one thing that turns bless and second bonus.
Yeah. There's just so many. I want to try to see if I can thin that a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna use cast bless as a bonus action instead. Oh, those guys already. We're archers. Hold up. I need to make sure they're within my range. Oh, okay. I'm with 5 feet. Alright, why not target this one? Gosh.
Also, I'm just gonna have you guys know all the songs that I added like a long time ago that got played like too many times, I removed all of them. So hopefully we're gonna hear.
Oh shit!
Hopefully we're gonna hear fresher music.
Let's go.
Yeah.
It's time.
Not super worth, but.
But that also means okay. If you guys have more recommendations.
Oh shit!
Still told him. Yo, you killed him. Okay.
I killed him. Okay.
You should remove like most of the songs after each arc, because every time I upload songs, it's for that arc specifically.
Oh, what?
Well, I would love to do that, but I can't tell whose song is whose because there's so fucking many. But I think what I will do is like if I feel like a song is being played too much, I'll just go ahead and delete it. Because yeah. But unless it's like an absolute banger, then I'm just gonna keep it.
Like the Oddworld song.
Oh yeah, the one that never picks up. the one where the beat never drops.
Bro, I actually deleted that one.
Yeah, you should.
Does it never drop or something?
Yeah, the beat never drops.
I was kidding, by the way. I don't want to keep going.
Yeah, it's like, it's just like,
it just keeps, it just keeps edging, huh?
Yeah, it's the edge song.
Yeah. What is the bass drop? What is the bass drop? And then the song ends.
It's Owen's turn. Never mind.
Oh shit. Yo, the Owen Eldritch Blast. It hits different.
Oh my god. Alright then.
Yeah, that's.
Okay.
Oh wait. Okay, well, whatever. I guess it doesn't matter. Because they're dead.
Okay.
Alright, let me just delete that guy. He deleted them, and now I'm actually literally deleting them.
Wait, this form of dread, did you enter form of dread?
Huh? Oh yeah, yeah, I did.
Did you get like another Elder's Blast?
Oh yeah, you're right. Oh my god, this shit's fucking strong, bro. Why did I give him this shit? I guess I just need to add more mods. Alright, here, let me just copy and paste some of these guys. Okay. I copy and paste them outside of the scene, and you guys will never know.
And this song is like no troll. Or like I think the song is like a good song, but it was the only song for like for many hours in this game.
In Final Fantasy 13?
Yeah. Like this is the only song you'll ever hear for it's like the song is too epic for like what it is.
I know, right? they just play it for anything, right?
Yeah. Yeah, like when you want like for RPG like battle music, it should just be like, you know, do 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 do.
All right, so let's see here. Hargrave can't really reach much of anyone else, so I'll just have him dash.
But here, like when it's mixed with like a bunch of other songs, it's good.
I'll just have him dash towards the.
Oh shit! He's going in.
We get his 10 extra movement feet.
Yeah. Oh, okay, nice. Well. It's fine. He'd still go over here.
All right.
Still surprised.
It's time.
Are some of the?
Yeah, these guys are patterned.
Actually, I actually gotta count. This is not. Do you guys see like the? The distance?
What do you mean?
The what?
Nope. Oh, now I see it. 30.
I don't see it when I move my character.
Might need to refresh.
Yeah, I think so, because the quest log's not showing up for me either.
Alright, I'm gonna pause the game. Let me know when you're fully loaded.
Man, they're actually making a. I'm pretty sure none of you have ever played this guy in your life, but they're making a sequel to Phantom Brave, and that was like by far my favorite this guy game. But then I got hit with the monkey's paw because the sequel is like using like, these super shitty 3D like 3D models instead of like beautiful 2D sprites.
Okay, I reloaded.
Alright, unpausing. I'm gonna put it back to Potent Pack's turn. There you go.
Right.
I will dash. And I will become huge.
You had 10 extra movement, Peter. I don't know if you used it.
Oh, I did not actually.
I don't know if it gets doubled from a death or not.
It should.
Okay.
I'm good here. Okay. What should I do is someone charge of this.
Going all out. He's serious.
Sometimes you just gotta use it, you know?
Yeah.
I do hope that, like, after this, that Edgar could still stick around, so when I do his arc, I get to see how creative I can get with orcs. Like, how many orcs can I make?
Oh, God.
Oh, baby. Well, I won't be... Because my plan is to attend law school in the fall of 2026. So it'll be a couple more years.
Oh, we get that.
We'll see.
Okay.
I mean, my campaigns do tend to stretch, but I think if it's for the sake of like meeting a certain point in time for the sake of Edgar's availability, then I can make it shorter.
You're gonna have to change your name to 6.5 year camping.
Oh, fuck, I'm popping inspiration.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sure. Sounds good. Man. Oh, the Baldur's Gate, so that's one thing that Baldur's Gate did right, which is the inspiration was rerolls instead of like advantage.
Oh, yeah.
I thought that was like so good.
Yeah, and then I fly back up 10 feet.
Baldur's Gate 3 did quite a few things right, but it was kind of balanced by a lot of shitty things.
Yeah, I'd also I would also say like the one thing that I wanted so badly from Div 2, that was an issue in Div 2, and I really wanted it fixed in Baldur's Gate 3, and they just didn't do it, was letting you choose any character for dialogue, or like having all of our characters like a part of the dialogue instead of just one person.
Oh yeah.
Celeste did it right.
Yeah, yeah. It just if only the story was actually good.
Hey, what do you mean? It was hella good, right?
Oh yeah,
like,
yeah.
The Sorax. Oh really my good. God.
I mean the idea of the Sorax is cool, for sure. Like
yeah, I do like the lore of it.
Yeah. The setup for like the setup and theme of Celeste is great. The execution is awful.
By Thruin's beard.
Clear skies,
traveler.
May the light be with you.
I'm gonna throw a fire.
Raiki smites on you.
Bro, I hated that shit so much. These fuckers having like inside jokes between each other. I have no idea what the fuck is going on.
That's fireball. Ooh, 17 damage. Holy shit.
Nice.
Bad.
Back. This is a one.
My name is so and so. Hello, so and so.
Hello, Jim.
25.
I look into Garm's Emporium.
No, dude. I forgot about that. Oh man, this man had to drill that fucking line into our heads.
I don't know what you're talking about.
And 30. And
you know what I'm talking about. Alright. This dude gun attack. Okay, he missed.
Oh shit, 02. Just need some ingredients.
I'll probably be keeping 02. This shit's pretty epic.
Yeah, it's a nice song, yeah.
I didn't know this was from Kirby 64.
Yup, Kirby 64. One of the only things people will remember from that game.
What? Kirby 64 was awesome. Fuck you.
Damn.
You got the rock and electric combo and just kill everything on screen.
I beat the game. I played it once. I don't remember anything except that song.
Is this like actually from the 64?
Yep.
This does not sound like 64 music.
The N64.
Oh my god. What? This music, this at this quality on the 64?
I mean, you know, this is a rearrangement, but the quality
I see, I see. Alright.
Yeah, like the only consoles that had like this kind of like quality to them was like the Sega consoles.
Wait, what?
Like the only consoles that had like this like high definition of like a quality, like audio quality back then was like the Sega consoles.
From the Dream, well, from the, what is it, the Jaguar, maybe forward.
Yeah, like Sega, like specifically the Sega Saturn and the Dreamcast, yeah, those two.
The Genesis.
Oh, Sega CD too. Sound quality. Sega CD was pretty good.
Yeah, everything from the CD forward with Sega had good sound, but
yeah.
I mean, Sega Genesis had such awful sound quality.
Yeah.
Like the SNES had way better sound quality than the Genesis.
Which,
even though I like a lot of the Genesis games better.
For sure.
Probably in the way nobody there, but
I still remember like people spent like 20 years trying to figure out how to hack the Sega Saturn just to get access to its chiptune. Oh shit. Speaking of bops, this is a bop.
It's bopping time.
Dude. So, one of the mods in Foundry plays music when it's a particular person's turn. And I think maybe when they use certain things, I was thinking of like putting this song whenever freaking Photon Pack gets big. I was thinking about it. Just stop whatever music's playing. Just start playing this.
Do do do.
Damn, I don't think these guys are gonna get a fucking turn. I'm gonna be real with you. You guys locked them down so hard. Oh man.
You know what?
That's the theme of this arc, is there, for the combat. It's like either you guys get hard CC'd or they get hard CC'd.
Well, he's feared, so I'm gonna, if you're gonna chill out on him.
All right.
Wait, why didn't you want to kill this guy?
I mean, I can try. Okay. I don't know if it'll. I don't think I can guarantee to kill him.
Okay, I'll kill him. Or I'll attempt to.
Oh, almost a funny.
Here we go.
Nice.
Damn, that shit would have done so much if it was a.
Yeah.
I mean, you killed him anyways.
Gotcha.
Bro, I didn't even get to use anything. I didn't get to use the cool stuff.
You can't
play. Which were the big guys that were tough?
Yeah, you guys literally like locked them down.
Is it this guy?
It's the guys who aren't dying in one hit.
Yeah.
I don't know who that is.
Well,
I don't even know.
I guess they're all the same. All orcs are the same. It's okay.
Yeah.
All orcs are the same.
Are they all green?
So please stop, humans.
So you got
green skin.
You got any lines for these orcs, Edgar?
I mean, I could call them half-breeds. Muskin. Is that what you're referring to? Like slurs or?
True. I mean, I don't know. Like while they have to just sit here and look at you, that's all they can do.
Well, I look to you, Strider, and I say,
"Hey, that was mine."
Oh. I close my eyes. And I just shake my head.
Ah. No, no matter.
I say plenty ahead. What is your problem then?
Oh, my turn.
Where Mark would say, "Let's make things a little spicy," and then cancel concentration on hypnotic pattern to cast to cast a different spell.
Mark on a Sawagin priestess, "Let's make it spicy." He cancels his level 2 hold person to cast a level 3 hold person.
That is actually something I would do.
I know I watched it happen.
Witnessed it live in 4K.
He was like, "Oh, you know what? Yeah, I'll cancel concentration." Just gave me hope. He took it all away. So I can't believe this man had the audacity to tell me to use my inspiration on the fucking save when he knew damn well he was gonna fucking use it on me the next turn.
This fucker's built different.
Something a little different about him. Oh? He's dead as fuck. Could have been the one. How do we want to do this? Want to just pull focus on this guy?
Yeah, I mean, we can just kill the chaff first and then focus the big guy, I think.
Yeah, because this guy's turn doesn't come until, like, after, like, everybody gets, like, a full turn before this guy gets to axe.
Okay.
Get this guy. Dang.
Oh, is this Susano's name? The fuck?
Oh, no. Oh, shit. Okay, well. This guy, then.
Alright.
Alright, well, you know, I guess.
It is what it is.
I guess it is.
You guys are forget, I'm the one who's playing Hargrave right
true.
Now.
True.
You guys wish David was absent all the time.
Bro.
I wish he was here all the time.
Bro.
You know, the, I'm telling him not to come.
What's it called? That You like that meme where it's like, if you close your eyes, then something's never changed at all? And it's like a picture of Hargrave, and then it changes into Zerul.
Wait, that's amazing! Wait, please make that a meme! Oh my god! What the fuck? That is so...
Alright, give me a picture of Zerul.
Oh my
shit,
god.
I don't even know if I have that anymore. Oh no.
You gotta go even further. You gotta find a picture of Zenbu. Oh
shit. Zenbu. Have a fucking...
you got a picture of Zerul.
Oh man, I don't even think I have a photo of that shit, uh-oh, but let me see.
Do it. I'll do it for the inspiration.
Dude, I want to find that so bad. We're... Ah, man.
Damn.
26.
It's pretty fucking strong. I'll action surge, try to get more damage on him. Nope. Actually, I can't roll that, can I? Alright, it's all on you, Street.
Oh yeah, you know, I'm known for my damage.
I love that this is automated so I can focus on trying to find this fucking picture of Zerul.
You're gonna get to do something.
Wait, are you serious? Oh shit.
He actually gets to play.
What the fuck?
You fucked right up, Mark. Now I'm gonna take damage because of you, just like David. Oh my god.
Here it comes. Oh.
Wasn't too bad, was it?
I'm on death's door.
Bro, the main problem with Zerul is I'm pretty sure I had it in my old computer's files, not my new one.
Yeah. You know, transfer it all over. Okay. No.
And I'm pretty sure Bradron deleted all of his shit, yeah, or made it private. Oh, wait. James has the picture, yo!
Oh shit!
I got the log, baby!
Yo!
Let's go!
You'll send it to me.
I don't have one for Zenbu. Back then, I did take screenshots, so...
Send the picture to me.
Oh, but for Zenbu, we have Mel's photos. I'm pretty sure it's still somewhere in here.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Let me see if I can find them. Hopefully, she didn't delete them.
Send it all over.
Alright, you got this.
Give me like Hargrave's like token too, just so it's easier. So since this is like effectively a token.
All right, I have the old Curse of Strahd characters here. Here you go. It's Mel's Imgur. Owen's character is Zenbu. It's the Chinese looking guy. But basically, that guy was the first like true DPS that we ever had.
Wait, which one is Zenbu?
The Chinese looking guy.
Your character?
That's fucking racist.
Yeah. It's Owen's character.
Oh. Wait. Oh, I see. Alright.
Let me see.
My character looks like a paladin, but he's a fucking fighter. I had no idea where I was going with that. That guy was my first character.
I overcropped it a little bit just so I could get the entire token.
Alright. Alright, anyway.
Let's see if I have a better one. One that's more zoomed in.
Oops.
Then.
How do I?
And then do you have like the token for our guy?
Oh, me? Yeah, I should definitely have it. Let's see if I can get it out there.
Oh, whoops. Okay.
You want the circle or the rectangle? Treat? I'll just give him the circle. I like how we're paying more attention to this than the fucking comments. What the fuck?
I don't think I have one that I've zoomed in more.
No. That's fine.
Yeah, okay.
I think the funnier one is gonna be Hargrave and then Zerul.
Yeah. Because
more of us were here when Zerul and Hargrave were a thing. Alright, anyways, it's Relan's turn, so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to kill this guy.
Oh shit, he's bad.
F.
Don't tell him, and just make the video. and then just post it.
Shit.
What's up, David?
Hi!
Pretty
much all the attacks.
Yeah, basically we got to be the people that CC'd them.
Yeah.
Alright, well, Relan got the kill, so there's no killing blow description today.
Good work. But we must keep moving forward. Plenty more left to kill.
I'm sure that they are far from the last of them, yes.
Alright. Potenpek, you are very accustomed to fighting orcs and even tracking them. I would say that based off of your lore, regardless of your stats, you would be able to get a scent of them. And you get the scent coming from the west and leading down the mountain towards a forest path.
Okay. Well, I they're like bending down near one of the orc chieftains. I'm taking a moment. I say to the party,
seems that they came from the west, down into the forest. That is where we must go. But if we all need a moment, we can wait until that time comes. I have a feeling that when we reach the forest, it'll get much more difficult.
So you are the expert in this.
Or are you asking me?
No, I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
Wait, which direction was the forest?
The west. West. Okay. Short term west.
No, I'm just writing down.
I say, remember, lads, don't show them any mercy. If they try to bargain, strike them down where they sit, where they stand. Every greenskin dead, our ancestors smile down upon us. We must make them happy.
Go ahead.
I say, you're lucky I saved you from that spy you had. Party.
I say, no, he was gray. He was all right.
True.
He was what?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, but I don't know what that last sentence you said was.
He said, like, no, he's like, he wasn't a spy, he was gray. He wasn't green.
He's a gray skin.
Oh, okay. I thought you said he was great. And I was like,
no.
He's fine. He was a gray skin.
He was a gray skin, yeah. He passes. He's got the pass.
He got the pass.
Alright, dude. I don't think that's what the pass means, but
that's what the pass. What do you think it means, Mark?
Explain it, Mark.
Yeah, explain it, Mark. What do you think it means?
I'm good, dude. I don't want to explain. If you know, you know.
If you know, you know.
Can I have the pass, Mark?
if you ask them really nice.
Alright, next orc we capture, I'll ask him if I can have the
pass. I say to Cormac, no need. Here, I've got an extra one. I give him a pass.
Great. I'll make copies of these and sell them at the next town.
Oh my god. Say,
as long as they get into the hands of those who hate greenskins, that's all I can ask for. Spread the good word.
So anyways, anything that's a minute or less should expire. And by the time you get to the forest.
I have to do this. This is something I have to do.
What?
Oh, no. This... You'll see. Don't worry about it right now.
Okay. All right. So what do you guys do? Punchback knows where they're probably at. Just caught a trail. Do you guys just go?
What's up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm done. Just go.
We'll strike before they're aware of what's happening.
All right. Gather you guys up. So, this time around, they've more than likely been aware of your presence at this point. And this is made clear because as you guys go further down this path and you're just trying to get closer to the source, you see them blockading a path and actually just straight up waiting for you. As you get to this little mountain pass going down the mountain, you find yourselves surrounded by them on all sides of the pathways and whatnot. Let me see if I can try to get everyone in here. Okay. Okay, so, unless you guys just straight up attack, this guy over here is going to walk up and try to talk.
I attack.
Do you give him a chance to talk?
No.
Okay. All right. Then combat.
Mark is like, fuck. Mark is burning 3 pages of dialogue right of memo right now.
I am by the beast.
He can save it for Totem Pack's art. Just not move that over to the next.
Alright, let's see what we got here.
This is the masterpiece.
Alright. I think I've created my masterpiece.
Your masterpiece too? Okay. This will take me a couple more minutes, I think probably 5 more minutes. Because I have to do this on paint, and it's kind of painful.
It's happening.
This is so badly done, it's so funny.
Alright, there we go. I put it in. I put the video in. It's done, Mark.
Oh my god. Okay, David, I want you to look at this. So the context is, I'm playing as your character, right? So just watch the video. Is that the rule?
Yeah, it's a rule.
Yeah, when I'm playing your character, this is what the stream was thinking of. It's because I just get luckier with the crits.
Dude fucking didn't miss a single fucking Great Weapon Master hit at all.
Why are you stealing all my luck?
It wasn't yours to begin with.
Now that I'm back, everything's gonna miss.
The chosen one. Oh my god.
Alright. So, this guy is going.
That's high quality right there, high quality.
Thank you.
Right, this guy's gonna go right here. Dash. Okay, go ahead.
And I'll miss. Watch this.
Alright, I'm watching. There it is.
Close your eyes. Those almost feel like nothing changed. Alright. Well, this guy's gonna use a battle cry, and with this, you can see that whoever's nearby enough to hear the battle cry on from his side, they feel more invigorated, more aggressive to attack, and that also gave him a bonus action to attack you, David. Here we go.
There it is. Why?
I'll redirect that.
Okay. To who?
To this orc here.
Alright. He's dead.
He's dead.
You wanna describe how that looks like?
So the orc chieftain screams, presumably to buff his fellow orcs. But he screams so loudly that this orc's head explodes.
Amazing.
Amazing. That is quite the scream. Some fucking high frequency shit right there.
We got an opera singer.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Opera singer orc. Let's
go back here.
That's such a good idea, an opera singer orc as a bard. Anyway.
That's fucking Mork, bro. Wasn't he in fucking Owen's campaign?
Oh, here we go. This is high quality right here. This is high quality.
Alright, let me see it.
F. Yeah, I'm putting it on Foundry.
What? Oh my god.
High quality, baby.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? I did not know what to expect.
Holy shit. That's good.
I don't see anything wrong with this.
Alright, James. This guy's gonna attack.
It's amazing.
Oh, I gotta put it in the chat for Owen too.
Yeah. Do we get inspiration?
Here, I'll give Owen some context for streets. Yeah, sure. You guys get inspiration.
Let's go, inspiration fishing. This is what matters. Having a good time.
Oh. That's so fun doing that.
Alright, let's see here.
I can't skill the boxes, so it's all. I can't skill. So it's like misaligned.
Look at this guy. He's clearly a green skin. He's got the.
Clearly.
He's like borderline gray. No, it's green. He's green the whole time.
Put him back where his glasses that are green tinted.
Yeah! That's funny. Oh, sorry, it's my turn.
I can't get over the fucking video, dude.
That's so good. I love it.
I'm so sorry, David, but it's just way too funny.
It's
to
not fair.
I'm not feeling optimistic about this.
Welcome back, David.
Oh, there we go. It really do be a 1 in 49 chance.
Alright, I'm gonna take Ole.
Okay.
And I'm gonna move.
Oh, wait. I didn't specify what type of Ole it's gonna be.
That's true.
It's gonna be a grab.
He said, get over here.
Oh, you gotta be 6. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Oh no, my man. God! Oh. Yo, look at this grin. Watch this grin. Watch this grin.
This guy said no.
Oh, what?
Where is it?
No, wait, where's? Wait.
What?
Uh oh.
Where is it?
No persona?
What?
What? The 150.
Hold on.
There it is. There it is.
Okay. Why was it so late?
Like out of all of them, it has to be Kerfuffles. That's the jump scare. the jump scare.
So good.
Why the fuck was it so late?
That smug ass smile.
So good.
Hold on. I'm trying to cast my spell, but I have a baby on my lap.
Oh yeah, bro. I just imagine you holding the baby in one hand and casting a spell in the other hand.
Using the baby as a spell casting focus.
Yeah, I was gonna say as a focus.
It performs somatic components. Or verbal components.
Babies have high charisma but low wisdom.
Honestly, straight. I actually like that song the normal way, but after this meme I like it even more.
That didn't work the way it was supposed to. Yeah, don't count that one. I want to reroll.
Okay, sure.
Well, how do you upcast hold person? Cause
Oh, so yeah, it's always tricky, right? So what you do is you cast it targeting one person at first, then you can upcast it, and while before you continue, you can target the rest of them.
It's only letting me target one.
Yeah, because you got to target one, then cast it, then the menu shows up, and you can change the level, and then you can target multiple people before you confirm.
Yeah, I have the menu up, and I'm trying to target more than one with... Do I hold Alt? How do I do it?
Yeah, you hold Alt.
Yeah, it's not working. Should I try reloading?
You have the other menu. Okay, so first you target one, then you confirm. Then another menu shows up.
Target one.
And then...
I swear this is how I've done it before.
Alright. You want to just share your screen so I can
see? Yeah.
Honestly, man, the only reason why Zerul was actually as good as he was is because reckless attack. That's the only reason. Yeah, that's the only reason why it works so well.
That's what you say, but maybe you don't even need it.
Oh, now it's
okay,
working.
Yeah, that's how you do it. So
that's working now.
Okay. I guess it works once I start watching.
It does.
That's how it's making me
just
alive.
Just like Hargrave.
Oh, damn.
Wait, what? Oh my god. Hey, it's okay, David. It's okay.
David about to do a lot of damage here against these guys.
It's not happening.
Now you're gonna do hella damage.
I'm somehow gonna miss.
I'm gonna make my chair attack this guy. Actually, I'm gonna make my chair move over here. Oh, that's not what I wanted it. Damn it, baby. Stop!
He's got the baby aggro.
I wanted the chair to move over here.
He's going mono.
It's like the when I used to play with people in World of Warcraft, and they had kids, and they're like, "Oh, got baby aggro." And if they didn't have kids, they're like, "Oh, got wife aggro." Oh shit, yo! Does this mean Wait, doesn't this mean you get temp HP?
No.
No.
Oh no, because it's a guaranteed crit. Okay,
yeah.
Just put some stuff like that. No. Never mind. If I think of a joke, this is so fucked up. You just know the best thing to do is say nothing.
All the time.
All the time. Oh man.
Special weapon, I guess.
Boom.
Boom.
Where's it damaged though?
You could just roll it manually, I guess. Don't forget it's a crit.
Oh, Marcus, let's do that. We'll do it. Oh, there we go. That'll do it.
Oof. No.
Oh.
Holy shit.
What the hell?
That was so much damage.
That was a lot of damage. My goodness.
That was a very lucky crit. What the fuck? Alright, Nashton, it is your turn.
I will attempt to slay this archer.
Oh yeah.
It mustn't be. Where's the bless?
Owen just responded to Owen just responded to my to your meme tweet.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know what to tell you at this point, David. Like, I really don't know what to tell you, brother.
You
kicked me bad, now while he's on the ground. I'm so sorry, David. I didn't mean it.
Yeah, I hate to see this type of
Please
thing.
Stay in my campaign. I didn't mean it.
No, David.
He meant it.
I'm cursed as well. It's okay.
I also.
And all the luck. All the luck, so. Orange Jesus has not blessed us.
Honestly, I've been critting a lot in War Tales too. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Time to make a new character.
What do you guys think is the most anti-luck dependent, like, character? Or
whatever
class?
You play.
Whatever I play? What? I usually play I usually play classes that attack a lot.
Play a cleric.
Oh, it's because, like, your luck is just good, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, you're saying if I'm the one playing it, then...
Your luck is just
yeah, no, but I'm talking about, like, if it wasn't me, right? Like, you're not depending on luck. What class would you play?
Ranger. Because they're just
I don't know about Ranger, because they have like they have sharpshooter, which is basically like
oh,
weapon master.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, but Rangers have the benefit of actually getting +2 to offset a little bit of it.
Oh,
because of their fighting
see.
Style.
That's true. That's true. That does make a huge difference. That's like another 10%.
I don't know if that was actually a good answer. I was just ripping on Rangers.
So if it's paralyzed, is it's auto crit but not auto hit or what?
Yeah.
If
it's within okay. five feet.
But there's advantage to hit them.
Okay. That's freaking sad then.
Yeah.
That's so sad.
That's up, man.
Probably, my guess would be, I don't know if this is right, but Warlock, because they just hit everything.
Yeah, that's true.
See, like me. See, I missed.
Just go magic missile, dude.
Wait, what are you guys talking about?
Marcus, what was the least luck-based class?
Oh, yeah. Definitely the Divination Wizard, right?
Yeah. You could change your rolls.
Yeah, you can make sure that you get good luck.
I'm just a limited rope.
Divination wizard with the lucky feet.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're a halfling.
Yeah, yeah. Halfling divination wizard lucky feet, and all of your spells slots are reserved for magic missile.
Oh my goodness.
That's funny.
This is the way.
I'll give the disadvantage.
Alright. Attempt number 2. Alright, here's a second attack.
Oh shit!
Okay. Hey, I use silvery vibes. Wait, am I in within range?
That is crazy, dude.
Oh, did you use it
again? Alright, time to reroll again.
No, I can only use it once.
Okay, well.
No, it's because silvery barbs.
Okay, yeah, I use silvery barbs. And I give advantage to... Who's next? Who's after Rillon?
The double crit.
I give advantage to Strider.
Oh shit. I'll need it.
Maybe I should take Great Weapon Master.
Going with two hands?
Wait, but you don't even use two-handed weapons.
I don't know, because they're versatile weapons, right?
No, it has to be a heavy... It has to have the heavy property on it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
You gotta have to tag.
Sorry, when David dies, I'll get it.
Oh.
Damn. Win.
I offer Hargrave a box of strange liquids.
Ooh. Round two?
Aww. This guy also lets out a war cry.
Oh god.
We love these auras, dude.
Why does everyone yell?
They're orcs, bro.
The Ristles getting gangbanged over there.
Yeah, pretty much.
I was listing this advantage 21 miss, advantage 21, advantage 23.
I feel like the odds of hitting me is actually pretty high here.
Seems like a good time to pop. Seems like a good time to pop from here. We.
Maybe.
And we'll soup.
Maybe.
Oh wait, I give advantage on this, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
God.
One more.
Okay, I needed it.
Oh wait, James, I forgot. There's one more thing that the guy would have used on you.
Oh. Oh, you bastard.
Now it's personal.
That was it.
You bastard.
Oh my god.
He hit him. Big damage. Big damage.
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
Almost maxed.
Okay.
There we
okay.
go.
Okay.
Popping.
Nice.
Okay. David is taking no growth right now, okay?
David's pissed.
Pissed. Big pissed.
I did.
For every miss, he gets stronger.
So I think I'm gonna try to pull or try to grapple both of the.
You bastard.
That works.
So close, so close.
I'm
gonna give you. Oh wait, you said you're gonna try to grapple.
Yeah, I have advantage on grappling. You don't need to give me inspiration for it.
That case.
I'm just gonna take an OA from this or.
Alright. He's just gonna attack you.
Yeah. Oh my god, he actually hit. That's crazy. I will try to grapple these guys. I'll try to grapple the top one first.
Alright. Let's see it. The duality of men.
Yeah. I will also try to grapple this guy.
Alright.
My god.
Damn, that's crazy. And I'll put them both, like, right here. Actually, I should have done this earlier. I'm trolling a little bit, but I will use my ghost step tattoo.
I had a misplay too. I forgot to attack with my chair. He died for nothing.
No, not the chair. That will be my turn.
Yet another song that's better than the anime comes from.
Gosh dang it, the guy is 5 feet to 4.
Wait, I just thought of it. Oh, it's too late.
You got there, some crazy strike.
Yeah, I think I do. But it's too late. Basically, your channel divinity could actually be really useful.
That's impossible.
Ooh. I totally forgot about that.
So used to using the other one, you know.
All right.
The hobgoblin stuff?
Who's hiding?
Is it just these two guys? There we go.
fireball.
Nice. Alright, I'm gonna try to shove both these guys prone. Sorry to the range characters. I'm gonna try to make this top guy prone first.
Okay.
I really only fucks with Valor.
You fucker. she is my Valor.
Alright, let's see here. She used your Valor. Alright, well, this guy's prone now.
Alright, I'm gonna try to make this other guy go prone too. Good luck, Chief.
Wasn't
even a chance. As a bonus action, I will second wind.
That's interesting. Very interesting. Oh! So close. Almost landed on.
That's crazy.
What the fuck?
Huh?
I can't even give him disadvantage on that.
This is why we never let you play, Mark.
I mean, I understand.
He does 1 HP.
Which one should I go for? Alright. Amazing.
Incredible.
Okay.
Surely, David, right? Surely.
Got this. David? I totally believe in you to get this.
I don't think you need to use Great Weapon Master for this guy.
Well, why not?
Go for it, man.
It should be melee range for the advantage. Nice. There we go.
There it is.
Dead.
Who would believe?
I think you just hit this guy normally.
I have the minus the thing still has cover.
Gonna move around.
Move like here, right here. Cause he might try to hit you.
That's sacrifice.
I got advantage for this one, by the way.
Yeah, you'd only get advantage in melee range. You'd have disadvantage at foot range. You got the reset though, you got the reset.
What reset?
What reset?
If you close your eyes.
Where is he? He's promised to reset.
The promise to reset disappeared.
This guy's not even injured.
They said it was in the scriptures.
He's read the scriptures.
Man, if I could forget this video game and play it all over again, I would.
Well, there's a couple games like that for me, yeah. As long as, like, I had something telling me that this game was a banger and I need to play it to myself.
I'll move the orc here.
Alright.
And I will dodge.
Alright. Wait, doesn't he... Oh, are you just doing it for the heal?
Mm-hmm.
I see.
Like... If I wiped my memories of Outer World, like, and then I tried playing a game, I probably would give up. I was like by myself, I just didn't know anything. But if I told myself, like, push through it, trust me, it's one of the best stories, then I would.
You know, I forgot disarming was a tactic. I'm gonna take this guy's fucking weapon from him.
Rip it from his hand.
Oh, yeah. So what's he gonna do to stop me?
How's that working?
How does that work again? What kind of role is it?
Disarming opponents, rules and games mechanics.
Wait, does it happen?
Disarming. Wait, you have to have... There's an optional disarm rule in the DMG, but otherwise you have to have, like, the Battlemaster maneuver or, like, some other, like, ability to get
into. If there's features about it, I would normally have the feature be required.
What the fuck? You mean I specifically have to be a Battlemaster?
Yeah.
To disarm people? Yep. What the fuck?
Yep. You gotta have like something. You have to have something that says it. Isn't D&D 5e so like free and you know it is what it is.
This is the one in DMG.
I'd have to think about it if I want to open it up, but
The door opens both ways, right?
Yeah.
Bye to your glaive, David.
Fine, it's not like it's too short.
I kind of want to stick towards just... You have to have the feature for it. That's where I'm leaning towards.
All I'll say is... We do have a way to disarm.
Yeah. Yeah, after I still can do it. He has a feature. Street, it's your turn.
My bad. Alright. I'll hit him. He's prone right now.
Yes.
Oh, I hit him. Sorry, I'm being useful. I'm being so useful. I'm definitely not falling off like a brick.
Dude, get his ass.
We're getting the spiritual weapon, gives it plus 2 AC.
Yeah, just go walk up to him, bro. I can move him after. Just walk up to him, get the advantage. Stupid, just go around, bro.
This game, doo-doo.
Spiritual weapon giving AC cover.
Kill him, David, please.
Oh shit, it's popping.
David, I'm fucking
That's crazy.
You. David, I'm
That's
fucking begging
crazy.
You.
That's crazy.
David, please. David!
There it is.
Yeah, that is.
Thank God.
Nice. Oh, we killed him with it! Let's go!
Yo.
Okay.
You want to describe your finishing blow, David?
I smash its head with the end of the blunt end of my glaive.
Alright, that's pretty straightforward. Yeah, so you crush it, and he dies.
Nope.
And we will take a 10-minute break.
Okay, sounds good. Like he goes in for the swing on the glaive. The first hit, it looks like it misses, but it's actually a spin attack, and he comes in and hits up with the blunt end of the... the pommel.
And then they'll never expect it.
Exactly.